in the magnificent Suzesi Resort in Antalya, Turkey. This is the last day of the Sport Accord 2014 convention. We have met the President Marius Bitter in order to understand his evaluation regarding this full and exciting week of meetings for sport. So, in the end of this important week of meeting and convention, what is your evaluation of this experience?
I consider that it was a right good convention for the transition period. I learned the job because it was my first convention during all this week, evaluating every sector, every department, knowing better the people, the partners, and I think that after that I will establish the conclusion together with our team and we will plan the next step to go to a higher level.
There is a lot of excitement regarding the new project that you are holding regarding urban games and beach volleyball games. What do you think will be the key of success of these important and new realities?
First of all, the key of success have to be the support of our members, the International Federation, with the best athletes, with the best projects coming from there for every sport. And with in synergy with the role of the technical team and staff of the Sport Accord to synergize all these values together and to find the right partner, right organizer. Because the easy matter in the story is that we need a organizer for the first edition which have to support really the event financially. Because from the point of view of brand references and values, we are a new event and we need a strong support at the beginning. And later on, having a reference and a brand already behind us, is much easier to evaluate the real values of the competition, the opportunities and the potential partners.
Today we have heard a lot of new things coming. Do you think that one of the most important values is the cooperation between the several federations that you managed to collect into your federation, your Sport Accord convention?
First of all, the most important is that every international federation to be in charge to develop on sport and with the support of this, with the result of this development, to contribute to the unity and to the complexity of our organization, the Sport Accord.
So the last thing I want to know, it's your message to the media for wanting to see you again next year in the next convention. Where will it be? And what do you think about the importance of the media covering this event?
Really speaking, coming from business and from sport and having let's say a complex experience behind me, I think that in that moment the media is more helpful for us and to us in this transition process which I mentioned, but I hope to give them soon the satisfaction to give added value to for their efforts and their presence in our events.